digging in once again. Kyle Seager. He hit a sack fly earlier.
Third baseman, Kyle Seager.
Into the windup and the pitch. There's a swing and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Gone to lead off the inning. A solo home run here for Kyle Seager. His fourth long ball of this series as they take the lead 4-3.
Hitting a home run in the World Series, that is special. But when you give your team a lead, that's something you don't forget. Great swing right there.